We will not allow electoral malpractice. We must define and establish the baseline of democracy. This is nonsense. Here, nonsense. We cannot have a system where the best thief carries the day. We are not going to see this as a country pretty. We are going, I'm a ribbon.
Correct.
I refuse. Love divides the country.
I refuse.
Love divides the country. Ruto stays the other side.
We will not have an election where the will of the people cannot be respected. We shall not have an election where democracy shall not have rules that is binding us.
Correct,
yeah, if we are to have democracy, democracy must be well defined.
We're going to burn Kenya.
And by the way, what is democracy?
We are going to burn Kenya.
And who is Ruto? What has Ruto
done? We are going to burn
Kenya. We refuse.
We are burning Kenya. We are burning Kenya for the next 5 years.
We won't be fueled for that banner. We have our rights and we voted. We voted.
Simi! Ruto na kukuja kutoka pa Kisumu kuruma tarimeru bwana Ruto! Ruto tarimeru bwana!
Mawe. Hakuna kulala ndugu yangu. Ni mawe kila siku.
My brother. The last laugh will carry the day. The election is about legitimacy. It's about the people. And when it is about the people, the question and the concept of legitimacy is not just secondary. It is a basic structure.
It's me and me alone. I'm coming for you, Ruto.
Hey, Nabiro, Ruto, I'm coming for you wherever you are. In fact, you are very stupid. You are very optimistic that you will choose Raila as our fifth president.
You are a very big thief, Ruto. You are a thief. You are a thief. You are a thief. You are a thief, Ruto. Thief. Go.
Motherfucker.